1933 was the visit to England by the Duke Ellington Orchestra. Every musician in town rushed to hear his band playing. I think it was at the Hampstead Palais. I know they toured around the country. But anyway, so we're going to pay tribute now to Duke Ellington at a recording he made the year before, 1932. It's gave its name to an entire era. It's called It Don't Mean a Thing. Thank you. If it hasn't got that swing.